going to work and coming home, like, all my effort is this. Yeah, I can't think about anything else. I can't deal with it. I can't, you know, and I've realised that. You know, I have to go to the doctor the other week, but I'm constantly, I've dropped another £7, not enough for me anyway, because I'm so wound up. I'm so stressed, I could, even if I force myself to do something, I don't know if you've ever had that knotted up feeling, but it's like permanent. When I wake up in the morning, when I fall asleep, it doesn't go away. And I've been to the doctor, there's nothing you can do about it. You know what I mean? They don't fancy you, for example. I'm not depressed, I feel that pressure now, I'm not depressed. I know I'm not, because if I was really depressed, I wouldn't physically be able to do anything. That's what real depression is. So, but all I can tell you is I'm exceptionally anxious.
Persistence is just a few days in the year. Plus I've got clout,